And the reason I am here today is because he has publicly taken the position that he is, quote, about life, unquote. And against abortion under any circumstances, when in fact he pressured me to have an abortion and personally ensured that it occurred by driving me to the clinic and paying for it.
If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.